According to the announcement, the
suspicion surrounding the embezzlement of funds intended for the
representative,
martial arts stadium,
Johan Petrovich, made in a statement released today.
Man, talk about pathetic. I got totally played. The Foundation was just supposed to be doing a little support work. And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism. My name was cleared. But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head. Gotta do this. Come on.
I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
Next time.
Round two. Fight. USA.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Let me have some fun.
Round one. Fight.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Let me have some fun.
Round one. Fight. Nice show.
Well, well, if it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive. How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Nice show? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Gotta do this. Come on.
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight!
Oh my. Did I...
Is that it, then?
Round two! Fight!
Go! Well... Here!
Stay down.
JP wins! Nine!
We're not done! Gotta do this. Come on.
An honor to be
round one. Fight!
Oh my.
Out of my way.
Round two. Fight.
Here. Here. Is that it, then?
Fight! Round! Fight!
Finish this.
Ken wins!
I can't move forward until I settle things once and for all. But... what should I do? Do I kill him with my own two hands? I just don't know.